The Oak Ridge Institute for Science and Education is a U.S. Department of Energy asset that supports DOE and its national laboratory system, along with other strategic partners. ORISE provides five distinct types of support to the DOE mission, but many people have misconceptions about what ORISE actually does.
Some people might think that
workforce development is basically just sitting in a classroom and listening to lectures all day.
But really, I spend most of my days at a national laboratory.
What I get hands-on experience
to help me join the next generation of scientists.
People might assume that we just organize and lead large-scale meetings, but it is through these meetings that we connect the academic world to the Department of Energy.
You might think that we spend our days just teaching classes on how to deal with radiation exposure. We also maintain a 24/7 medical advice and consultation and health physics response capabilities. REACT's professionals stand ready to deploy within hours of notification. Our team also manages the only CLIA-certified, federally funded biodosimetry laboratory in the United States and travels the globe providing educational courses to foreign and domestic healthcare professionals addressing the evaluation and treatment of radiation injuries and illnesses.
People think we spend most of our days sampling streams and fields, but we do so much more. Our teams travel the world characterizing radioactive contaminated sites such as ships, warehouses, and nuclear weapons facilities, and verifying that those sites are safe once cleanup activities have been completed.
Some people might think we're all doctors scanning old files and waiting for a health crisis to arise. But really, we're hard at work protecting the health and safety of the federal contractor workforce through broad scope epidemiology, beryllium testing, and radiation exposure data collection.
Still wondering what ORISE has to offer?